We begin tonight with new questions about where a future Bakersfield City homeless shelter will go. This after the city council last night postponed a vote to purchase a property for that shelter. 17's Eitan Wallace joining us now with what the city's next move might be. Eitan?
Well, Jim, the assistant city manager says the postponement does not mean the city will throw away the option to purchase the property on East Brundage Lane, but she says officials will continue to look at other